Hello, my name is John Nagl, and I'm the author of the book Knife Fights. The book starts with me coming right out of West Point in Oxford and serving as a tank platoon leader in Operation Desert Storm, and then reflecting afterwards on that experience and realizing that future wars aren't going to look like that, like masses of tanks banging into each other, that they're much more likely to look like Vietnam, wars of insurgency and terrorism. And I came to that realization and wrote my doctoral dissertation on that subject back at Oxford, a book I called Learning to Eat Soup with a Knife. And then having written that book on insurgency, got to experience insurgency myself in Al Anbar, Iraq in 2003 and 2004. When I served in a tank battalion task force that lost 22 young men and had more than 150 wounded. I came back from that fight to the Pentagon, where I helped my old West Point professor, General David Petraeus, write what became the U.S. Army Marine Corps Counterinsurgency Field Manual, a book filled with ideas that General Petraeus used to good effect in Iraq and later perhaps to not quite as good effect in Afghanistan, a much harder war, a rural rather than an urban insurgency as Iraq was, and a war whose future remains very much in doubt. After serving in the Army for 20 years, I retired to become the headmaster of the Haverford School in Haverford, Pennsylvania, where every day I work with young men who remind me of the men I lost while I was serving in Iraq. And I look at their faces, and I see the faces of those men with whom I served. And I look at the young boys, the little ones, and I see the sons that they never got to know because they were lost fighting in an unnecessary war that we didn't fight very well. And I hope that future generations of boys will learn of war only from reading books like Knife Fights and not from having to fight them themselves.